Chelsea centre-back Andreas Christensen will play in midfield for Denmark's upcoming friendlies against Panama and Chile. The 21-year-old has impressed since returning from his two-year-long spell with Borussia Monchengladbach and has established himself as a regular at the heart of Antonio Conte's defence. But Denmark coach Age Hareide plans to try Christensen as a defensive midfielder during the current international break as his options are limited. "We will definitely try him off at the defensive midfield in the two games we have now," said Hareide. "Because we have to have more options than William Quist to the position." Earlier this week, Christensen revealed he has received advice from John Terry following his error in Chelsea's 1-0 with Barcelona at Stamford Bridge. "My teammates have seen all my other performances, so they know that these mistakes aren't typical for me," the Dane told Eurosport. "I have had a smaller talk with John Terry. He has also experienced setbacks, and it is always nice to talk to someone watching it from the outside and to learn that they have experienced the same. He told me that it is natural to make mistakes, and he tried to put it in perspective for me, saying that if a forward misses a chance, he can make it good again by scoring when he gets the next opportunity."